What was it that gave power to the empty words of a shadow wishing to be obsolete and surreal? Come join me in the hypnotic images of the empty vessel that begins to sway without reason. This is the imbalance of nature and the cause of the nightmare you now will see. Would you choose to reason with the chaotic musings of a broken mind? Words the breathless mystic, unfolding memories of another time. He was on the brink of lunacy, constrained by the elements of a once dreamed up life. If we can now comply with the glowing embers of the inflamed all-seeing eye and wake up, and in the faint light of compressed shadows which stare into oblivion, wishing for more. Words of the breathless mystic, slowly approaching the blinding light beneath the door. Thank you. the breathless mystic, unfolding memories of another time. What was it that gave power to the empty words of a shadow, wishing to be obsolete and surreal? Come join me in the hypnotic images of the empty vessel that begins to sway without reason. This is the imbalance of nature and the cause of the nightmare, now unseen. Would you choose to reason with the chaotic musings of a broken mind? Words the breathless mystic, unfolding memories of another time. He was on the brink of lunacy, constrained by the elements of a once dreamed of life. If we can now comply with the glowing embers of the inflamed all-seeing eye, and wake up. And in the faint light of compressed shadows which stare into oblivion, wishing for more. Words of the breathless mystic, slowly approaching the blinding light beneath the door. What was it that gave power to the empty words of a shadow, wishing to be obsolete and surreal? Come join me in the hypnotic images of the empty vessel that begins to sway without reason. This is the imbalance of nature and the cause of the nightmare, now unseen. Would you choose to reason with the chaotic musings of a broken mind? Words the breathless mystic, unfolding memories of another time. He was on the brink of lunacy, constrained by the elements of a once dreamed up life. If we can now comply with the glowing embers of the inflamed, all-seeing eye, and wake up. And in the faint light of compressed shadows which stare into oblivion, wishing for more. Words that realize this.